Hi, hello, welcome to stream. Hi, hello, welcome to stream.
Hello, everyone. We're just gonna hop right into it. Nothing fancy. Okay, I'm pretty tired. I mowed like 90% of the lawn, so I'm pretty tired. I did, a crap ton of WooWa and found all of the wind chimes on Mount Firmament, like that new area, and then found a bunch of Sonus caskets and worked on leveling up my rover more. That's a Billy. It's a Bubba. I was wrong. That scared the shit out of me, holy shit. Yes! I got an achievement for that too. Let's go. Not today, Satan. Hi, Luigi. Thank you for the dailies. I don't know what perks he has. Not the last goldfish. Bruh. We have one gen left. This guy's hard tunneling and camping, so... One thing I could really do is just do a gen. Which sucks, but... I can understand. He hasn't really gotten that many books. I did finally get to, through all those killer dailies, so I'm finally free from them. Hi Tolwa, thanks for the dailies. Oh, not McNugget. I'm being stripped as we speak. Knockout, okay. Just leave. Oh yeah, I finished, hate being sick. No, I don't like being sick either. Can't breathe correctly. Ooh, that sucks. Yeah, I just have the twins and Aestri left, so that's pretty cool. Do you have the, it's called like vapor rub or whatever? That normally clears up, I know, congestion pretty well. I don't know if that's like an American thing or like not. Oh wait, hang on. I think I have a daily to escape as Ace. Ace! You are. Anymore. I know that feeling. I was sick recently too, so it just sucks. Yeah, it's gotta be. Why can't I hear myself? I hate this. Nuh-uh. There we go. I was about to say, I don't want to hear my voice. It's going to be a shorter stream today, like 2 hours. Huntress's lullaby. Because tomorrow I'm going on vacation. It's not even a Huntress. Yeah, I'm excited. I am very excited to go on vacation. It's been a while since I've like actually been on a vacation where I don't have to worry about shit. Jesus Christ. Hi Dama, thank you for the dailies. That is not active anymore, unfortunately. I'm sorry, Toa. Doesn't work on my stream, so I'm not really sure what's happening with it, but didn't want to work right. I don't apologize. I just, yeah. If I ever have it on again, it'll be like in the title. Yeah. Yeah, to be honest, I haven't been on a proper vacation in years where I can just enjoy myself. So I'm just gonna not focus on any content. I'm gonna have a video out on a Sunday. And there will be shorts, but that's about it, to be honest. Like, again, I haven't had a break in so long from, like, life that... Well, God damn it. Hey Siri, stop timer. Thank you. All right, where are they at? They up there? Okay, cool.
We are back yet.
So... I'm making chicken teriyaki. And so, GG's. Basically, how it's made is actually what we take is a bunch of chicken and you marinate it all day in teriyaki marinade. And then once it gets to evening, you grill it or on the stove or the grill. And then, but only for like 20 minutes. Doesn't need to be fully cooked. Just enough that it's cooked. And then... Hi, Jewel. How are you, hon? And then after you marinate the teriyaki chicken and then you cook it on the stove. And then added a little bit of oil to the pan because I'm that type of person. And then after that, what you do is, you bake it in the oven with a cover over it in like a tray or something for like an hour or so, and that locks in all the moisture and it tastes so good. Eepy. How was work? To escape the time with Ace. Slow watch YouTube was kind of drawing half a week, so that's fair, that's fair. I spent half the day doing the lawn and then I did a bunch of chores and
hello, welcome to stream.
You're telling me that. Hello. I mean, I then treated myself to the day of just playing my favorite video game, so I was very happy. I'm in such sleep debt, man. That's when you, like, take the entire day to just sleep. Okay, then turn off the oven and then serve yourself. I will- if you could serve me, that would be fantastic. And then, babe, whatever you don't want, we will put into a container to take tomorrow. Okay, thank you. I love you. It is a hag. It's still gonna work, Sally. There. I'm on vacation this week, so I'm not working. Meg, get out of my way, please. I mean, I worked my ass off to get this opportunity, so yeah. I mean, I was working 13-hour days this whole week. I'm just here. I was debating on streaming tomorrow morning as well, but honestly, I'm just gonna take the week off, and then when I get back on Sunday, I will stream again. So just a whole week off, essentially. You bitch. Yo, what's up, homie? The third seal. Hell yeah. Give me that blindness. She got me. Hi, Artie. I still haven't seen my wife, and I'm upset. No one is playing her new cosmetic, and I'm pissed. I have the cosmetic, I just don't want to play her. I hate solo queue. Completed Deep Rift. I'm on. I just need to escape once as Ace, and that's what's kind of like, I guess, sucking now, is I need to escape 5 times in a row and escape as Ace, so. I don't know where the stupid red light is coming from, but it's pissing me off. I just need to escape and survive as Ace once, and I'm just like, please. Killer check? All right. Yeah, I just want to leave. That's it. Let me escape. Oh boy. Yep, I'm running. Fuck. Michael on his own map. I don't like this. Where'd he go? Michael Myers is not disappeared in thin air. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Did it turn out all right?
Yeah, so like I said, that was
really good. Oh, was it a little dry then?
No.
Yeah, no, though. Okay. I was just making sure I didn't overcook it. Thanks, babe. Lucifer. Hey, yeah, I'm having fun. Marcia, get off my desk before I throw you. You're not allowed to have my food. No No, 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 child, child. I'm in the middle of doing a gen. Come here. Give me your X. No, you're not allowed to have it. The answer is no. I mean, yeah, she was trying to get my chicken, which it wouldn't be bad for her. It's just like, no, I worked like for like 2 hours just to get this chicken done. You are not having it. Don't want to be hangry. Exactly. And she just had her own dinner. She just not need mine. I'm just gonna sit in the corner. Oh. It is a tombstone, Myers. God damn it. GG's. I don't even know, like, what to do. Because, like, I literally just need to leave. That's my only challenge right now. Damn. No, Marcia, I've already said this multiple times. You may not have my dinner. No ifs, ands, or buts. No, you can't have it. Stop begging. All right. Hello. Someone brought a shroud to put us all together. Okay, corrupt intervention. Basement's at Killer Shack. Clown. Thank you. without that advice, dogs. It's all right.
Like them putting chemicals in the water that turn the freaking frogs gay. Do you understand that? Turn the freaking frogs gay. Serious crap gay. Frogs, freaking frogs. It's not funny. I'm gonna say it real slow for you. Gay. Frogs.
What is up, Shay? Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in, Raider. Sorry, that was not towards you. That was towards the killer. I'm not fond of the clown. How was your stream? Make sure you take care of yourself, get food, drink, do what you gotta do. Everybody, please go check out Shay. Shay is an absolute sweetheart. What were you playing? How was your stream? Nice. Life is Strange Remastered. Oh. I've heard that's like a really, really good game. Story game, to be honest. Oh, that sounds like fun. I've heard a lot of good things about it. I've seen a few gameplay videos. Doesn't seem like my cup of tea, but definitely something I'd watch. Fucking med kit, please give me a fucking med kit. What is up, your local skinwalker? I'll take anything at this point. Thank you for the dailies. Yeah, Che, if you need to raid him from the sort of understandable raider, save for you. If you're not following, it's absolutely free to do so. It helps out the stream. Make sure to take care of yourself, do what you gotta do. And yeah, thank you so much again for raiding in and entrusting your community with me. Always. It's been a while, so I was like, ooh, let's go see Rain. Yeah, I've been on and off streaming. I've been pretty much working 13-hour days at work, so it's been on and off. Changed my schedule and stuff.
I don't like them putting chemicals in the water that turn the freaking frogs gay. Do you understand
that?
That
was sound with a double
freaking frogs gay. Serious crap gay. Frogs freaking frogs. It's not funny. I'm gonna say it real slow.
Fuck. Captain, thank you so much for the follow. What is up, raiders? We were just raided by Chay as well. Oh my goodness, thank you so much for the raid. Thank you. How was your stream? Stream is going well, minus the fact that I keep dying, but you know. salad to prevent scurvy. Scurvy? Is scurvy a thing anymore? As a residential fish boy, I love the ocean, so. I hope you had an amazing stream. Please know that if you need to raid and run, that's totally valid. Take care of yourselves, do what you gotta do. And thank you so much for entrusting me with your community. Artie, every time! Why do you strip me naked when new people come in here? It's just like your cake or something! Thank you. Lamau, love that strip. Can I be healed, please? Oh my god, it's been forever. No? Okay. Incentives to stay? Okay, that's fair. Nice pecs. thank you. Oh my innocent eyes. Thank you. Yeah, matches have been weird lately. I did some killer matches yesterday. They were fun. Captain, what were you playing? What was your stream? How'd it go? Hi, Dave. Hi, fart face. How are you, hon? Thank you for the daily, Cito. I've been mustached. I see how it is. Finally saved up some points after using all of them. Not why that scrub. So thank you for the dailies. Don't slap me. I'll bite you back. Alright, I see. I've been completely tripped. I don't understand what this clown is doing. Because, like, he keeps downing poor Scrub and then running off to God knows where. But yeah, Raiders, make sure all of you from Chase Stream and from Captains, make sure you guys go ahead, take care of yourselves, do what you gotta do, get Nami's, Snackies, meds, okay? Take care of yourself. And I appreciate you all. Thank you. Yes, thank you. And I will drop you a follow as soon as I'm done with this. Why? What do you have against this poor ace? What did they do to you? Did he shit in your fucking cereal? I bet you it went soggy. What was that like? Oh well, GG's. Can we go ahead and grab you, Captain? Game? Twitch? Let me follow them. How do I follow you? Thank you. Okie dokie, okie dokie. I'm awkward. GG's. Well, GG's. Oh, poor Salt had like no perks. Yeah, I have a daily to escape as Ace. But that's not going well, as you can see. Currently my goals are, I have everyone at P3 except for Renato, Thalita, and is it a history? Everyone's adept though. I'm pretty proud of that. I've adapted a decent amount of killers as well, but I don't play killer enough. Although, I'm so happy that my wife, Onryo, finally got some good cosmetics. Hello. Ace always looks so snazzy. Yes, play me the liar. Could have done a better job on this chicken. I'm kind of disappointed in myself. By the way, chat, I did post a new video on the YouTube. Oh, wait, you're showing ads. Hang on, I'll wait. All right, you're back now. By the way, chat, I did post a new video on the YouTube, which is my challenge video, so it'd be really cool if you guys could go check that out and also subscribe to the VODs channel. I've been trying really hard to get to 100 there so I can back up my videos. Wow, why is it so loud? Oh my god. My headphones went all the way up for a second. Only level 83 for the deep rift, and that's only the dark stuff. Gotta take a break. Alrighty, you don't need to, like, grind the rift every time. Gonna bonk you. Oh, you bought the rift. Why did you buy the rift? Artie, I love you, but you don't play enough to buy the rift. You goober. Can I heal these? Well, this time I did. I won't unless I'm at level 70. I just got off hook! This map is so bad for everyone. Because for Ghosty, it's so small. For us, it's so small. I really wish it would be like a little bigger. Now I can heal myself. Oh my god. So see, I've been getting most. That Sacrifice 2 and the Rain 2 are just stared at and used points. Lol. I met, like, this really sweet streamer yesterday while I was playing Ghosty just to do my dailies. And she was so sweet about it. I was like, hey, I'm your killer. I'm not trying to screen snap or anything, but, like, can I just stare at you and mark you as Ghosty? I don't want to kill anybody. I just want to do my daily. And she was, like, the sweetest thing. Warger. Need more people like that. I know, right? And but she was so sweet as the survivor, and I was just like, come here. Not bad. Could be worse. What the fuck? I'm looking right at him. Also, with solo queue, I typically have people on other consoles. Yeah. I need to leave. I am gonna leave. I'm gonna be a little selfish today, and I'm very sorry. Thank you. Goodbye, I'm leaving. Let's go, I got my challenge. That took too long. Orange leaf, they had play with your food, monster shrine, what goes the weasel in darkness would be like. Okay, GG. GG, well played. Good luck, next week. God, I miss the event where we were getting like 100k blood points a match. Ugh, I miss that so much. What do I have? I literally have nothing for Renato. Okay, cool. Sounds good. Alright, let's do another match. Let's see if I want to at least get him to P2 today, and I'll be satisfied with that, because then I can work on Thalita and then Ayestri, and then that's it. Damn. It's always cool to see, like, a P100. Cause, like, they just put so many hours into this game. It's just always really neat. Thank you for the head patch. My goal is to hopefully finish that tome challenge thing and then to be done with the stream for the night. Legion. Yeah. Were you okay there, sir? You were floating.
Ah!
Dude, we did a singular generator. So that's that. Please just kill me, so I can move on to the next match, because holy hell. Oh, do you want me to do gens? Finish the gen I was working on then. I'm going to do that. Thank you.
I didn't block that. That wasn't me.
Oh, shit. No, hang on. He wants us to do gens. Alright. I'm going to do that gen over there. Yeah, that gen right there. Yeah. Yes.
He's so silly. This is so funny. I love this. Look, he's doing it with us, chat. He's doing it with us. Oh, there's a clone of her. I want to be healed, man. Wait, no, no, let me finish. I'm almost done. Just kind of tired of hearing myself moan, so... Yeah. Oh, you want to kick it? Door this way, right? Yeah, I'm going. Yep, thank you. Oh. I think he wanted the gen done. I'm leaving. GG's. I need my escapes, okay? I've been trying. I think he just wanted some hooks, and the other guys kind of just died on hooks, so. I don't know. GG's, man. GG's. That was fun. now if I can escape 3 more times. I'll be all set. I am gonna say, though, probably this will be like a 2-hour stream. I would have liked it to be longer, but it's time for a vacation. This pay needs a break. This pay is called locking out and staying clocked out. I love you guys, but this pay needs a break. Yeah, no, I know. Ah, yes. Oh. That's a Leon. Chat. His flip-flops make flip-flop sounds on the cement. Oh! It's a pig. Sorry.
I... Fuck! Oh my god, it's a bug the snow pig! Chat, it's a Boop the Snoop Pig. I love her. I will boop you. Aww, it's not a Boop the Snoop Pig. I am sad. Well, unless she has an add-on, she's used all of her helmets up, though. I love this map, by the way. The detail and everything's, like, really good. Leon's able to get Happy Cigarette, because I don't think I can. Okay, thank God. That's one down. Okay, then.
Double stun! Triple stun! Damn, she finally got me. I have no clue what this is. Okay, so it looks like Happy Cigarette and Kenobi are just, you know, trying to die. Which ain't fucking fair, man. Let's go! My god, that match was intense. They had Lightborn Whispers, Brittle Strength, and Ling Tremors. Oh my god, if you just skip two more times, then I'll be solid. I hate escapes as, like, a challenge, though, because, like, I don't know, man. It's not fun. I don't want to just escape. I want to play the game. Hex, Mr. Sizzle, and Krispy Kreme. I love Dwight's name. It's so funny. Krispy Kreme. Hi there, Blight. Not Blight. Why do I always call Wraith Blight? I don't know, man. So that's how this match is gonna go. Alright then. Oh, he has Ruin? I'm a little confused what this person has because the ruin isn't showing up, like the hex totem, but the gens are just not fully staying operational when we get off them. There it is. I just wanted to bless the totem! Destiny! What is up? Thank you for the lurkies. Yeah, that's what I thought. The sweaties have come out tonight. Is the best for last. Oh, they devour. Oh, ruin and barbecue and chili. Okay. GG's. That's not what I wanted to do. That's not. No, game. I wanted to say GG's. That's it. Oh, these matches have been decently rough. I'm gonna say one more. And then call it a night. Oh, I should ready up Lamau.
Yeah, this will probably be the last match. I'm a bit tired. It's 8 o'clock. I know it's only been 2 hours, but that's how it is right now. Because vacation!
Vacation all I ever wanted. Vacation has to get away. Vacation all I ever wanted. Oh.
Huntress. I am hoping I can escape this one, just because... And if I can escape this one, I might do one more, but... Ruin! Again. Oh my god, that fung scene is so pretty, what the fuck? What's up, Chappy? What's going on? Shit, I forgot Ruin was the thing. Ruin, 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 Ruin. Nope. Ruin, nope. Ruin upstairs. Chest upstairs. Let me grab you first. Pleasant tinkle of bones. Thank you. Nothing much, just chilling. That's fair, yeah. I've just been chilling, existing, playing DVD. I'm not close enough to get them. I'm sorry, gamer guy. Oh, okay, she killed herself on hook. How the hell did she get over here that fast? What the fuck? It's a accessibility thing to let you see where the killer is. So if you can't hear, it allows you to play the game. So with a huntress though, she has like a thing where she like hums a lullaby. So it just shows up like this little red thing. Also, I'm like pretty sure this person is hacking because I don't understand how to just teleport across the map. So confused. Okay. Okay. It's not gonna be enough to heal me. Oh my god, it was. What the fuck? Hi, Sapphire. Thanks for the dailies. I'm not finding this hatch, am I? I found it! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Jeez, holy shit. They had Nurses Calling, Darkness Revealed, Iron Maiden, and Hex Ruin. GG's, well played. GG's. That was thrilling. Thank you. Well, I don't want to do either of those for a daily, so. Alright. I lied. We are going to do... I will gladly take a cookie. We're gonna do one more match, just because we're so close to that goal, and then... Okay, wow, that's... They're high levels, holy shit.
Oops. I cannot. I'm not gonna mention it on stream. I won't mention it on stream, but it's so fucking funny. That rules out like half the killers. AKA literally just Huntress because Trickster is kill switched. Oh, hi, Michael. He's not stalking. That's the thing, because he's still... Unless he is, and he's, like, a really big... a Tombstone Myers. Because that takes a lot of stalk. Because he has no terror radius, which means he is not stalking enough to get to tier 2. Oh, fuck! Mr. Myers, please!
Stream.
Hi, Tumblr! He's still chasing me! Please go away! Please! I'll be in
gonna pay. I'll be able to pay. My voice is cracking so hard right now. Nobody fits. I've kept him. Y'all hurry up. Open the gate. Open the gate. No, I'm here.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Gigi is holy shit. Oh, I love how it's a little too dark for my camera now, which is the perfect time to end stream. Stack completes tone 5. Let's fucking go. Sabotage 10 hooks is very easy to do. But alas, that'll have to be next time. Thank you guys so much for coming. I had a blast today, and thank you so much for all the raids. Y'all were fantastic. Let's switch over to the ending scene and see who we're gonna raid out to. Just a quick reminder, I am on vacation all week, so there will be no streams all week until Sunday again. I am sad to not be with you guys, but there will be a video out and stuff like that on the YouTube, so... Yo, Steve, what's up? What's up? I'll wave back. Good night. Yes, good night, good night. Bill Nye, the science guy. Bill Nye, the science guy. Oh, you guys couldn't hear that either. That's funny. I know who we're gonna raid. I found that this is the really sweet person I met the other day. Let's go ahead and raid them. Thank you. Yes, I am very excited for my vacation. I will do a ton of pictures for y'all in the Discord server. So if you're not in the Discord, YouTube, VODs, Twitter, socials. All my stuff. Go ahead and check me out everywhere. It'd be really appreciated. And we're going to go give some love to a smaller streamer. And I will see you guys on Sunday. Bye. Oh, I'm still alive.